In particular, this artist that I'm about to bring out, I can safely and honestly say I would not be a musician if it hadn't been for this artist. I would not have wanted to be a country music artist if not for this woman and her band. I would not have known that you can be quirky and fun and yourself and outspoken and brave and real. I wouldn't have, when I was, you know, 9 years old and got her first CD, I wouldn't have dreamed the things that I dreamed, and I wouldn't be standing on this stage today. The song we're about to sing was my go-to talent show song. I've sung it probably 7,000 times in my life. And I just have a question. Do we have any Dixie Chicks fans in the house?